Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome to Girl Amazon Survivor. It's a Unity Engine game. I don't know much about this game. This game already looks like low graphics, even though I'm playing on Ultra. No, God, the hairline's all off. That's fine. I'd rather be a fail. Single player. Okay, single player. Let's see how this game is. This game, but you know what? I'm playing it. Find painkiller. Just started this game and already the frame rate's super low. Don't even know the controls for this game. They don't even tell me the controls for this game, so I'm a little worried about that. What the? Really? I have nothing. Why the hell would they start me off with a weapon when there's nothing? Oh. Really? I have to reload? That's stupid. There you go, that's one zombie killed. This game is really weird. I don't know how to feel about this game. Because this frame rate's so low. Audio's going weird. Run! Frame rate. At least my dude could run. I honestly don't know how to feel about this game. I know this game's survival, so I actually like the survivalness of it, but the graphics are just, ugh. And this is me playing on Ultra, and I'm like, ugh. I love how I can run like this for a long time. I actually like that. Damn, how far is it to get painkillers? Okay. I see what they're doing here. Mission completed? Where did you come from? That was it? That was my mission? Just get painkillers? Oh, frame rate. Wasn't I just on this bus? Where? How? I honestly really don't know how to feel about this game. This game's a little off-putting. How did I not notice the plane crash? Okay. Oh my god, his running animation is so funny. With all the spears. At least this game has an open world quality, at least. But besides that, I don't know how to feel about this game. Whoa, frame rate. Main road, and what's the other one say? XP way? I don't know why I'm grabbing spears, but it's just grabbing spears, you know. Oh, out of ammo. Dying, oh no. So worried about dying on this game. Not. Like seriously, what are you supposed to do? just grab painkillers and that's it? Time for new mission in 14 seconds, okay. The big ass spear. This game's taking a sweet time for me to get a new mission. And I don't like that. I wanted to move on fast so I could figure out what else to do. Why the hell is there a bell noise? What is this animation? What do I do? Just swing my arm in the air like that? What is that? Y'all would have thought that would have scared me, but honestly, that didn't scare me. I'm like, what is this game? This game is not even. I'd rather. This game is way too weird and too easy. I would rather play brutal, hard-ass Wolfenstein than this game. I just wanted to try this game out, see how it is. See what all the fuss was about. And now I know why. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh no. I'm so worried, right? I do need to eat, though. Eating is important. Ooh, new zombie noises? Zombies know how to climb. Oh, they're confused because I'm on top of a rock. They don't know where to go. Ooh, decapitated. I died. Oh no. Womp womp womp. I died. Rip. Oh, what the? No. Hell no. Nope. Nope, I'm done with this game. I'm done. What? Toucher on screen? No, I'm done. Alright guys, that has been Amazon Girl or Amazon Guy Survival. If you like this video, which I highly doubt it, give this video a like. Comment on this video on how you like the game, which I also highly doubt. Subscribe channel to see more gameplays like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. I'll see you on the next video gameplay series. Yeah. Definitely not doing a series on these. No way. Alright, bye everyone.